My family has owned this place since 1878. Our great-grandfather, Floris, wanted to become a miller. But with his name, no wonder he ended up as the wealthiest tulip grower in the country. Thanks to him, this area is so green and beautiful. I wish it would stay like this forever. It requires some effort, though. We've already got our water source and a wastewater treatment plant. The problem is electricity. It's not always windy here. So we guess that solar panels are our sole solution. That and a comfy home is all we currently need.